Hello, hello again. Well, I decided that since we're gonna move on and do the end quest and probably some other things, like I haven't never defeated the last dragon. I think there's just one left, the strongest dragon in the game I haven't done. And Bianca is equipped with a dragon slaying rune that I need to go check out. Bianca, I haven't done anything for Bianca in a while, so makes sense, right? I got their schematics I found during this DLC.
So I'm thinking
Let's go here. We should be able to see, right, what Bianca has on it right now. Of course, it doesn't let me look at it unless I'm. That's really cool looking, huh? It's not very strong. So it says those things, but it doesn't say what level they are. Let's see. Bleeding scope. Okay, well, I guess we have to go over here. And find just whatever where the Bianca stuff is, and whatever looks the highest level, make it, and then go compare it. Okay, Bianca aiming 4. I wonder what the difference is. Takes 14. This says aiming 3, but it's enhanced. Aiming 2 enhanced. Bianca grip takes 14, takes 11. Yeah, I didn't see where it told you whether he's using this now or not. It just looks familiar. Bianca arms 7. He also could be using that. Well, probably wouldn't hurt to just go ahead and. That looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Make some stuff, as long as I have some good materials. Wow. 42% critical damage bonus. Wow, armor penetration. Hey, it's dragon scales. And we're gonna be fighting dragons and other things, so that might be appropriate, eh? Huh. Wow. I'm not sure how much effect that is. You know, the sunder on hit? I don't know. I have no idea what it really does to the person or whatever enemy.
Thank you.
I'll go ahead and make that 14 again, huh? Wow. Wow. Again, wow, that's 28 altogether. That's also 25 together. Seems to me maybe he actually has this, but I don't know. They look the same, so I have no idea. Wow, it takes a ton of materials. That is a huge difference. This only does 34, but that does 104. Wow. Wow, I have a ton of that stuff. I don't want to use field cores for this. I don't want to use the other stuff either. I think 96 is going to be good. Does change the look, doesn't it? Oh my gosh, look at that purple. Wasn't it in blue and greenish before? The other stuff. That's funny. Yeah, I could use this because I have a ton of it. Oh, I should, right? But I thought it'd be funny to do the purple one. Where'd it go? That one? No. I won't do the purple one. Oh, I can get really fancy with this thing. Now, if you could see it more often, that would be nice. Oh my gosh, that's so bright. Wow. I don't know. 14% sunder on hit? What the heck? I'm gonna spend all day doing this either. That's nice. That's very nice. 18% plus 18% attack. Stagger. Huh. Oh, some nice stuff in here. What's better, guard damage bonus or the attack stuff? Brutal, bleeding, superb limbs. Come on. I haven't made one of those yet. Wow. Wow. Oh. Oh, that one's really good too. That's pretty good, but let's do this. Plus 9 cunning. This is much, much, much better. Plus 11 cunning and plus 14 dexterity. That one does 88 damage and plus 24 guard damage. This is 96 damage and much other stuff. So yes, his stuff is much improved. And it's a pretty blue color. And yeah. Nice. Very nice. So if we go do the dragon, could try it. I could try the hardest one. I'd have to, who do I want to take with me, and what accessories, that's what, because that's a fire dragon. I'm wearing that superb belt of health. Superb ring of life drain. I missed the other ring I'm wearing. What other ring am I wearing? Of attack. Those are all just really nice. Okay, so Cassandra. I mean, would she be good? The dragon. I mean, she's just really good, though. She's just, it wouldn't hurt to have another person that's, like, not standing in the same place as all the distance people. What is she wearing? Guard belt. Stamina amulet. Sundering. Nice. And then she's just wearing a blue ring. I guess that'd be good. What happened? Oh, I put, sorry folks, I don't know why I pressed that button. Unmarked for sale. Must have to do some other games. Commands. Okay, so what does this do? Critical chance plus 10%. think I'd actually rather have her wear that. Okay, so Cassandra, definitely taking Varric. Otherwise, should I take Dorian or Solas, I wonder. Wow, what the heck's he wearing? Amulet of Constitution. Why do I have you have that low one still? I guess I've looked in a while there. What belt are you wearing? Electric resistance? We must have been fighting something before. Could do fire resistance, just because of where this dragon is. Wear that belt. Barrier penetration. Huh. Well, Dorian, I don't know if you should go with us or Solas. I think Solas actually might be better. I say that because some of Dorian's extra abilities are fire, but Solas is ice. Enhanced chain lightning ring. Superb belt of staggering. Aww. Huh. Huh. I think he might actually do better with that. I don't know. I'm gonna give you that. Oh. Actually, let me get that again. I'm gonna put some in the valuable section. That actually isn't bad. Increased ability damage by 30%. I mean, why is that just a rare one? It is a good ring. Huh. Why does my character look so serious? Huh. Oh, I just don't want to take the time to deal with this. That's the thing in this game, you get so much stuff, just like a lot of games, though. You have to take the time to deal with stuff unless you just sit there and drop it all or you don't care. Which one? Obviously, Cassandra, no, but... Come on, Black Wall. Wow, look at those shoulders, though. Well, that does seem a little better, I guess. Let's see about Iron Bull, though. Oh, he has really strong 150. Oops, I deposit. Forget I'm in here. Okay, withdraw that. I will give that to you later, then I'll probably just forget. Wow, that's funky looking. Kind of. This is why I don't like take so much time sometimes. Okay, what is this? Is this something you wear? Wow, 50. I'll just store that. Store that for now. Wow, her armor has 92 more health, so it's better. And that has 90 more health. Oh my gosh, that looks ridiculous. What the heck with the stuff coming off the side with him? That looks just strange. Like some... I'm thinking Celt, but Celt looks so much better. And that's some kind of deranged Celt. Okay, well... Actually, I probably just sold that. Tired of looking through there now. Okay. Where should we go battle the dragon? We're gonna. Okay, set that's right. So. It's all red, it's weird. Getting ready to kill things. I was looking at the inventory and trying to store stuff, and it just takes too much time. It's annoying. And then, like, sometimes I'm gonna sell, and I'm like, what? I'm getting confused and trying to look at everything, and... Okay. We can just fast travel really close to there. Taking Varric, Cassandra, Solas. I didn't check to see what, staff Solas has, though. We have various ones to equip depending on what he's doing, so I probably should check that. staff he has right now is very cool looking. Oh, a lot of them are. This...
I'm trying to say his staff
looks good. Has a big, like, looks like a rockish sort of thing on the end. Like it would be really heavy on the end. I will go look what it is when this is done here. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Da 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 da. Black screen, black screen. Well, I hope this doesn't do what it did last time and throw it. Oh, okay, we're here. Oh, you know what I... Wow, look at her boots on the snow and stuff. And, wow, look at him. I haven't even got a good look at this armor since I changed it in the regular light. Alright, I forgot to look at her weapon, though. I should have done that. Okay, hers is really good. No need to change that. Now, for Solas, let's see. ADC electric, but 80 on the other side. 100% critical damage bonus. Wow. Superb corrupting rune. Well, that's probably better than the spirit rune. So, demon slaying rune, spirit rune. That's what he has. Okay. We'll just use the staff he has. Yeah, he's got this staff that has a, like, pointy, weird stone sort of thing. It looks like maybe some kind of larva, some nasty bug larva. And the end of his staff has this really nasty poker thing. His hand also has a really nasty weapon on it. He's got very, very cool stuff that way. Very nice. He's kind of bright and not bright and everything at the same time. Oh, you know what I forgot to do, though? Oh, I'm such an idiot. I forgot to check the potions and all that. Oh, gosh, I hate that. He has 0 of 5 of the long-lasting ones. She has 2 of 5. We're pretty good. Oops. Hey, Solas. Want me to control you? I didn't even know. I don't recall knowing that his staff, the end of it, is also bluish purple. It goes with his outfit. I don't remember trying. Maybe I did mention it, but. Oops, ow. Where is it? Is it flying around or something? Oh, it's sneaky. It's way down there. Oh, it won't let me aim down below. Well, that's stupid. Okay, I can't aim at that dragon either. I have to get in a certain spot for that dragon to activate. Oh, that's weird. What, a little dead end there, okay. I've already been doing this episode for almost 31 minutes, so be a bit long with this dragon battle on it. Wow, look at these carcasses. Actually, I shouldn't even be playing Souls because I don't remember all his stuff, but enough. Oh, come on, really? So I'm not used to using mage stuff. I'd rather use someone else with the healing and guard and all that stuff. Oh. Solas, why are you so close? It doesn't feel like I can't see. Ooh, that's nasty. Thank you. You know, I'm so silly. I forgot, after all this, I've been preparing everyone else. I forgot to use my dragon slaying bow. Oh well. Oh, he made them all blow away. That's funny. Abe, I forgot to use my dragon slaying bow.
Use it.
I can't get out of life. That's one thing I really, really dislike about this game. I can't switch weapons during battle. I mean, what's the point of having him, carrying him with you, if you can't switch him? I don't get that. Oh, no. All of a sudden, there's these babies coming out. I forgot about that because I hadn't seen them. I let the other people use more focus abilities, so I can't do too much because they're doing it. It would be fun to be able to use more thing. It's invisible. Oh no, it's gone. Okay, that was just weird. I'm like, did it get some ability to become invisible? It did become invisible, but the game was just a little messed up. Okay, we defeated the hardest dragon without, without me having my dragon bow on. I wanted my dragon bow on, no. Forgot. Thinking about the others too much. Duke's mane. Keeper robe. Walking Death. It's a dagger called Walking Death. Compared to other ones, though, it's not that strong. Alright. You know, you defeat the dragon there, the menu that you're searching, it just says creature. It doesn't even say dragon. They couldn't even build that into the game. I know, it's like, come on. Slay the Kaltenzahn. Kaltenzahn, huh? Kaltenzahn. I was just writing it down. I wanted to remember what I did in this episode. Killed the Kaltenzahn. Slay the dragon! Slay the dragon! I thought there was another. What? Give him a cookie? It's gone now. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. I'm looking at the back of his staff. Oh, it's a it's like a stone dragon head. What the heck? I didn't even look at the name of his staff.
Fighting in our world might affect the fate. Is it always thus, so
that's cool.
It is worse this time, with the breach pulling spirits through against their will. But yes, everyone, no matter how just, leads to hunger and rage.
Okay, anything else getting here?
It is said that generals should avoid fighting in the same battlefield too many times.
The deaths, the rage, all of it weakens the veil.
But nothing is ever said of the effect war has upon the world of spirits, what we might be doing to them.
Every war has unintended victims. All too many go unnoticed.
Okay, now that their conversation's over, I guess I should end this session, this episode right now, since it's almost 43 minutes. That was kind of fun. I could have done better with that. I should have put a different bow on. Anyway, that dragon's gone, and we'll continue with some other quests and the end of the main quest as we go along here with this series. Thanks for watching.